This is Taryn for One on Hip Hop News. Lil Nas X was pushed by the universe to come out as gay. The 20-year-old rapper and singer revealed to the world that he is gay during Pride Month in June this year, and has said he believes the universe was sending him signs to push him toward opening up about his sexuality. Nas, whose real name is Montero Hill, became an overnight success when he released his hit single, Old Town Road, and he now says being thrust into that made him realize it was time to come out. Speaking to Time magazine, he said, "I never would have done that if I wasn't in a way pushed by the universe. In June, I'm seeing pride flags everywhere and seeing couples holding hands, little stuff like that." Nas first alluded to his sexuality when he asked fans to listen to his song Closure You Like and noted the rainbow on his album cover. Then in July, he tweeted, "Wow, man, last year I was sleeping on my sister's floor, had no money, struggling to get plays on my music, suffering from daily headaches. Now I'm gay." Meanwhile, the rapper recently said he feels humbled that his decision to come out has been inspirational to other young gay black men. He said, "Live your life to its fullest potential and don't really care too much about what other people think of you. I used to say that cliche, but I never really lived by it until now. Since I came out, people have been coming up to see me saying, 'You're making a way for us.'" Nas admits he is still at the first stage of figuring out what he wants to do in his music career, and he has no idea what songs he'll be recording in 10 years' time. Referencing lyrics from his song Closure, he said, "This is what I gotta do, can't be regretting when I'm old. That's my philosophy right now. Do everything you can because snap, it could all go in a second." Please make sure to go to oneonhiphop.com for more info and all of your entertainment needs.